It is extremely offensive for President Trump to make statements about other countries that are really not complementary of the US's position or policy positions on those countries.
These are shocking and shameful comments from the President of the United States. I'm sorry, but there's no other word one can use but racist. You cannot dismiss entire countries and continents as shitholes, whose entire populations, who are not white, are therefore not welcome.